Der Mann des Schattens auf der Suche nach dem Abendrachen ist noch nicht zurückgekommen. Der Herd der Finsternis grollt. Helber, Königin der Finsternis, stellt schließlich ein Heer auf. Alparon, König des Lichts, grüßt sie. Und sie treffen sich am Fuße des Regenbogens. Die verfluchte Welle muss gemeinsam bekämpft werden. Der See von Alba brodelt. Der große Baum des Lichts fällt. Alle Macht zerfällt zu Tropfen im Tempel von Arche Köln. Wesen ohne Schatten, ihre Welt zerfällt zu nichts. Der Mann des Schattens auf der Suche nach dem Abenddrachen kehrt niemals mehr zurück.
Okay, user registration is done. Now, Yasuhiko's probably already there waiting for me. I'd better hurry. So different from the real Yasuhiko. Nothing like the real you.
Hey. What?
No, you look great.
Anyway, take this. Member address is the flashmail address you can only access in the world. With flashmail, you can exchange messages with others in real time. As long as you are in the world. It's mostly used by newbies to contact other players to form a party. Try it out by inviting me to join your party. First, press the in the menu, select name, choose a see? My name appears under your screen. That means I'm in your party. By the way, flashmail is only available when you're in a town. Oh, and you can't contact people when they're not logged into the world. People do have a life, you know. We're not online 24/7. In other words, you can't always count on the same members to form a party. So, well, How you play is up to you. But since EXP and stuff isn't divided among party members, you really don't benefit if you go solo. Okay. Well, why don't we head off? There's nothing to worry about. I found a perfect place for newbies. This is the Chaos Gate. A sort of transfer device that takes us from one place to another. Now, press the X button. In the world, each play zone is called an area, determined by a combination of three keywords. Select new key. This is the keyword. You put the left. Now, select. Good. Next for the left. Now you're. Oh, what? That's the server symbol. It indicates which server you are currently logged on to. This symbol is Delta, so we're logged on to the Delta server. The list on the bottom right is the area status list. See the jewel next to the field type and dungeon? That indicates how the selected keyword affects the status. For example, check the field type. See the jewel on the right? This means that the field type is being determined by Aquafield, the keyword in C. We don't know what kind of field the current keyword will create until we get there. But once we learn the effect of that keyword, we can combine it with other keywords effectively. For more details, check out the board on your own time. All right, let's get going to the Delta Bursting Pastover Aqua Field. Select Warp. During the game. Yeah. Oh. Basic. First, rotate the camera. Push either the L1 button or the R1 button to move the camera. Good. You can zoom the camera in or out by using the right analog stick. Try it. Yeah. Finally, you reset the camera by pushing the R. There you go. Remember, when the battle starts, constantly adjust your camera. Okay. And this is the field. It's the lowest level in the area. When you... The combination of field type and weather determines the area elements. For example, if it's a grassland and it's raining, that area will be a water element stage. The elements also affect the type of monsters that will appear and the items you can get. Don't worry about it now. As you get used to it, combine words to get different elements. Now, let's get going on our quest. First, check the map at top right. You see the red down arrow in the base. But then, are you? Yep. For a bit. By the way. Try. You started to get the hang of it, right? Okay. Let's try using skill. Press the triangle button to open the menu. And okay then. When the target cursor appears. That's it. Pretty easy, huh? You remember. If what? It's you. Okay then. Next. Well, it's good to be the boss, isn't it? Now we can start exploring the dungeon. One thing you need to remember is that you can't gate out when you're in a dungeon. To gate out and return to the town, you have to go back to the field. The sprite Ocarina will warp you to the surface, but you can't use it during battle. This is the treasure box, but you knew that, right? You should know that there are two types of treasure boxes, normal and booby-trapped. This one's booby-trapped. Notice a different color? What the? Did you just see that?
Yeah. Was that thing chasing her?
Yeah, but something like that on this level? Watch out! We're trapped in here! In the dungeon, there are rooms with traps everywhere. The only way to get out of a trap like this is by activating all the magic portals in the room. Alright, let's charge to that magic portal! This is the room where the statue is. There's only one of them at the dungeon's deepest level, and you can get rare items from it. That's enough adventure for now. Let's grab the treasure and get back to town, shall we? If we had a Sprite Ocarina, we could warp out of here. But we don't have one. So we gotta go back the way we just came. Or was the rumor true?
Take this.
Huh?
Please take this. There's no time. Please.
What's this?
A great force. The power it holds can bring forth either salvation or destruction at the whim of the user.
You're...
It's coming.
Run! It'll kill you! What the hell? What is this? Something wrong! Nothing works!
What was wrong with Yasuhiko? Why was he upset? I wanted to ask him, but he wouldn't even pick up the phone. And then? The next day, I found out that Yasuhiko had been hospitalized. I rushed to the hospital, but they wouldn't even let me see him. But I guess it's better this way. I didn't want to see him all week, and he wouldn't want that either. But what the hell happened to him? I have a feeling that the key to it is somewhere in the world. I should post on the board about Yasuhiko. Maybe someone will respond to it.
Get it now. You are a newbie, aren't you? I might have guessed. Well, are you or not? Come on now, don't be shy. You can tell me. Listen, in case you're not aware of it, you're being very rude. It's impolite to stare at someone like that. You have to understand it's the same as the real world. Don't you get it? Ugh. Last chance. What is up with you anyway, huh? Come on, will you say something already?
Go with me. I'll tell you what they are. Do you want to know? Right on! That's the spirit! Spoken like a true newbie. The key words are Delta, Hidden Forbidden Holy Grail.
Huh?
Never mind, let's go. Well, are you going to escort me like a proper gentleman?
Ah!
So that's it! Pretty weak, huh? What do you know? You didn't even need my help at all, did you? That statue, it looks so...
Gaith, Enus, Magus. I can't read anything else. The inscription is faded.
By the way,
I
guess you can tell that I'm a newbie too.
Yeah.
It must be pretty obvious by the way I acted back there. You still hung out with me. You know what? You're nicer than I thought. You see, I'm trying to find...
Hey! What are you doing?
What? What about you, huh?
No time to explain. It's too dangerous here.
What?
I'm telling you to get out! Leave here at once! This one as well!
But how? Tell me what's going on here! That thing should have been... It should have been dead! It's so freaky! Is this for real?
It's a bug from a computer virus. The virus is rewriting the data. It has a hit point that's infinite.
This is the one!
You must escape while I buy some time.
Because of this thing, I'll kill you!
No! You can't kill it! Leave it be or you'll be killed!
The book. Open the book.
The book?
The power it holds can bring forth either salvation or destruction at the whim of the user.
That was like the time when Orca...
Ha! That skill. Now...
You are the same as the virus. To think that I was saved by someone like you.
No! That's not... I don't even know what's...
Do not lie to me! Recently, many places within the world have been damaged by a virus. Those who willfully spread the virus and destroy this world for their own amusement, they shall receive no mercy.
No, that's not me,
I did not expect to find the one responsible so soon. Draw your sword, now!
I won't! There's no reason to do that!
There is for me.
No! I don't want to fight! I...
What is the matter with you? That's hardly the way to talk to someone who just saved your life!
I still do not trust you. I just require the time to think this through. But if I find out that you are indeed in with them, I will kill you.
That was rather childish for Balmonk of the Azure Sky, the descendant of Fianna.
I do not speak with hackers.
Friend of your partner.
Orca?
I thought he would end up like Orca, and I panicked. That's when I heard her voice. It was the voice of the girl who gave the book to Orca.
I see. But what are you going to do if the data bug shows up again? That power put your friend...
I don't even know what this power is, or what she wanted Orca to do. And what am I supposed to do with this power? All I want to do is help Orca.
Today was... I don't know what to say, but... Good night.